Extra $20 for the Botox. I got it.
One of the things I try not to do is spill stuff. The reason I got that tray, I'm supposed to leave it all in the tray. But
yeah.
But then sometimes you mess up. But turn around here, let me see how much of it I have. I'm just going to put it over. Okay, that looks
kind of
like army.
Yeah. Don't get the picture.
Okay.
No pun intended.
Okay, I'll fix you all up here in a minute.
Okay.
This is all acid. I mentioned that, didn't I?
Huh?
It's all acid-free paper and everything.
Oh, good.
So, you know, I don't know if you've ever noticed what, like,
do you have one of those in black? The frame?
Yeah.
My wife and I had our 30th anniversary pictures done, and it turned out really gorgeous. I got that hanging in my RV right now, and I'm going to put that right next to it.
Oh, great.
Right. It was our 30th wedding anniversary. It's the year we bought our RV. Because I don't know what to get her on our 30th anniversary, and our gold, silver thing. You know, so I just bought an RV and said, here, hon, here's your anniversary present.
Well, if you'd like to buy a frame, I got framed with glass.
Oh, no, this is fine.
Okay.
This is fine. That would defeat the purpose of having an enjoyable picture like that to put it in a frame. You need help? Oh, you've done this before, I can tell. It's like putting on a pillow slip on the trickery.
That one's always sticky.
Well, Jim, that's awesome.
I love it.
Yeah. You want to?